Hello friends, this is Navneet and today I have brought for you the first in India superlatives and it's the first part of my video. So you know that these superlatives are generally asked in every kind of examinations, right? So here in this video I have tried to include the pictures of the concerned things and the person so that you will be able to retain the things for the long time, right? So before proceed to the video, I request you to please subscribe to my channel Fateh Educom if you don't have subscribed to my channel yet, and you can also share my videos if you like with your friends, and moreover if you like you can also follow me on my Facebook page, that is for Fateh Educom. So let's proceed to the video. First is, the first dam in India was Kallanai Dam, and it was one of the world's oldest and still in use, and built across the Kaveri River in Thanjavur district in the state of Tamil Nadu in South India. So you have to remember the name, that is Kallanai Dam, and built in Tamil Nadu, and it was originally constructed by the Chola king Karikala Cholan around the 2nd century AD. So first temple that was constructed from a single rock, that is from a monolith we can say, right? So it's a still standing, and it is Kailash temple in Ellora. It was built in 744 CE by Rashtrakuta king Krishna I. Then first Islamic tomb in India was Sultan Gadi. It was built in 1231 CE for Prince Nasirud, that is the eldest son of Iltutmish. Next is, first mosque in India was Chiraman Juma Masjid, that is in Kandangular, Kerala. It was built in 629 AD by Malik bin Dinar, right? So you have to remember the Chiraman Juma name, and it is in Kerala. Then the first central public sector unit to be privatized was Modern Food Industries, and it was privatized in January 2000. Then the first Indian to win the title of Mr. Universe, he was Manantosh Roy. He won the title of Mr. Universe in 1951, just before the Manohar Ek. Then Rita Faria, she won the title of Miss World in 1966, and she was also the first Asian to win the title. Then Zeenat Amar, she won the title of Miss Asia Pacific in 1970. Then Sushmita Sen, she won the title of Miss Universe in 1994. Then Arundhati Roy, she won the Man Booker's Prize for her novel The God of Small Things. She won the award in 1997. Then the first Bharat Ratna awardees were Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, C. Rajagopalacharya and C. V. Raman, and they got Bharat Ratna in 1954. Then the first winner of the Paramveer Chakra Award was Major Somnath Sharma. Then the first winner of Dada Saheb Phalke Award was Devika Rani in 1969. Then Vinoba Bhave, he won Magesse Award in 1958. So Magesse Award, you know, it's a basically Asian version of Nobel Prize we can say. So the first winner of Oscar for lifetime achievement was Satyajit Ray. He was the first Indian to win the Oscar for lifetime achievement. Next is Morarji Desai. He won Nishane Pakistan Award in 1990. The Nishane Pakistan, basically it is the highest civilian award given by the Pakistan government. Then we talk about the Nobel Prize, first in India. So Rabindranath Tagore, he won the Nobel Prize in the field of literature in 1913, and he was also the first Asian to win the prize. Then if we talk about the field of physics, so Sir C.V. Raman, he won the prize in 1930 in the field of science, right? And he was also the first non-white person to win science Nobel Prize. Then Mother Teresa, she won the Nobel Prize in the field of peace in 1979, and she was Indian citizen of Albanian origin. And Amrita Sen, he won Nobel Prize in the field of economics in 1998. He was the first Indian to win the Nobel Prize in the fields of economics. Then Kailash Satyarthi, he is the first Indian born recipient of Nobel Prize in category of peace in 2014. Then if we talk about the Oscar winner of India, then she is Banu Adhaiya. She won the Oscar winner in 1982 for the best costume design for the film Gandhi. Then again Satyajit Ray, he won in 1992 for lifetime achievement award. Then in 2009 A.R. Rahman for best original song, in the movie, that is Slumdog Millionaire, right? And he also awarded for the best original score. And Gulzar for the best original song in 2009. He was also awarded with the Oscar award. So that's the first part of the superlatives as far as the